The green old gin that we have today is, we believe, virtually the same product that was drunk 250 years ago.
Thank you very much.